Welcome to Biweekly Bach, a virtual series from Ars Lyrica Houston traversing the 24 preludes and fugues of Johann Sebastian Bach's Well-Tempered Clavier, Book 1. This episode features prelude and fugue pairs in F-sharp major and F-sharp minor, recorded in the beautiful surroundings of Rienzi, the house museum for European decorative arts of the Museum of Fine Arts, Houston. Bach differentiated this pair sharply, with the F-sharp major carefree in mood and the F-sharp minor quite grave. A lean two-part texture with abundant syncopations renders the major key prelude well-suited to the buff or lute stop of the harpsichord, which dampens the plucking action with a small piece of soft leather. Its companion fugue features a cheerful theme in two short segments, against which Bach deploys a couple of additional equally perky ideas. At first glance, the F-sharp minor prelude also resembles a two-part invention, but Bach slips thicker chords into its second half, as if to prepare for the majestic fugue. The slow-moving F-sharp minor fugue subject sounds almost unmetered, with long notes that become steadily shorter as it crests over an initial arch. A more active counter-subject produces streams of appoggiaturas or sigh figures, lending the whole a deeply expressive character.